Δεν θα τα καταφέρει στο κάρφωμα που ποιος είναι εκεί. Αυτός δεν θα δυσκολευτεί και 7-4 με το πρώτο καλάθι. Έξω και συνεργασία στο Γιαννόπουλο. Και θέλω από τώρα να σας βοηθήσει.
Ναι, δεν μπορεί να πει.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks and picking it up. Let's go.
He never really talks much, never conserved his status, but still even his thoughts struck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing rats. Put it together himself, the picture connects, never asking for someone's help to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. He'd be the one that set the West in flames. And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with that stuff.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be with, and rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block.